right, I bought this sprinkler tripod at Home Depot. It costs like 35 bucks. Melnor 9610. So it falls over once and completely falls to pieces. This thing, cheap crap plastic. Yeah, all three of them broke off. Here's this one. It's this one. And the little pipe that comes up from the connection on the bottom. Look, I didn't even take the plastic off yet. Pipe comes up and fits up into here. That popped out or broke or who knows. Junk. Don't buy it.